Krishna on his Garuda Vahana. A great devotee called Harimitra did the tapas for the grace of the Lord, and then Lord appeared for him in the form of Gopala Krishna along with Rukmini and Satyabhama. At the same time, one among the 11 Rudras called Airavateswara is one among the 11 Rudras. He did penance for the grace of Lord, and also Vishwaksena also did tapas for the grace of the Lord, and satisfying both Airavateswara and Vishwaksena, Lord appeared in this place as Lord Gopala Krishna along with Rukmini and Satyabhama. Let us chant his name. Om Kavalam Padi Vasaya Rukmini Satyabhama Sametaya Gopala Krishnaya Namaha
Gopala Krishnaya Namaha.